Hey everybody, it's Roger here. I hope you're doing well. Listen, I just wanted to update you or give you a bit of an update what's been going on since Wimbledon. As you can imagine, it's not been simple. I've been doing a lot of checks with the doctors as well on my knee, getting all the information as I hurt myself further during the grass court season and Wimbledon, and it's just not the way to go forward. So unfortunately, they told me for the medium to long term, to feel better, I will need surgery. So I decided to do it. I'll be on crutches for many weeks and then also out of the game for many months. So it's going to be difficult, of course, in some ways, but at the same time, I know it's the right thing to do because I want to be healthy. I want to be running around later as well again. And I want to give myself a glimmer of hope also to return to the tour in some shape or form. I am realistic, don't get me wrong. I know how difficult it is at this age right now to do another surgery and try it. But I want to be healthy and I will go through the rehab process, I think also with a goal while I'm still active, which I think is going to help me during this long period of time. So also big thank you already now, maybe for all your messages that are going to be coming in because you guys are always incredible. You always think of me. Some of you suffer with me. Some of you just wish me the best. I want to see me back on court or see me smile. I am doing okay, so I appreciate that. And I'll update you as I move along with my rehab. So I wish you all the best and I'll check in with you soon. Take care. Bye.